Hello everyone, ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. So this video is regarding noble badges. A lot of people have resources to upgrade their castle, but they don't have noble badges. They are waiting for the time when King of Avalon dropped the price of noble badge. In this update, they didn't drop the price of these badges. So in this video I will tell you that how much noble badges you need for your castle from SH31 to SH40. So total number of noble badges that you need for these 10 level is 25k. yes, you don't only need these noble badges for the castle upgrades, you need for wall and all of your troop building after level 31. So the total number of the badges that you need is 25k, and here is the price for the 35 badges. This is $10. In my country I can get 35 badges in $10, so you can calculate the amount of money in your currency for 25k badges. So if you are going to upgrade your castle to SH40 from any level, you should keep in mind that how many noble badges you are going to require. Bye bye, see you in next video. Once again, please subscribe my channel.